Between Australia and China, we were away for nearly a month.
How good was that?